Take it on you! Okay. Whoa! Are you driving us too?
We're driving
to ice cream.
Yeah!
Today, very cute.
What all do you want today? Are you very hungry or just a little hungry?
I'm really, really, really hungry.
Good. Good.
You're gonna eat a lot today.
Okay. But we can put them in back in their box. I'll just get one closer. Okay.
Whoa. It's pretty crazy, isn't it?
That big pyramid.
This is the pyramid of jelly.
And butter.
Butter to top it off.
No, no, I can do it.
Wow. Oh my goodness.
Whoa.
Now let's get it back.
Put it back.
Pokemon Adventure. Didn't see any here. Nope. Okay, we gotta get going. It was fun, Dad.
Well, maybe there's some at the movies.
Yeah.
Even with us,
I gotta go to work.
Let's go get to work. Then I gotta get to work after the movie.
Then you can't stop, and then we can't get a Pokemon.
Mom might can.
I have to see if I can get it.
Mom.
What?
We're at movies.
Yeah.
Anna.
Let's get in. So I thought we were gonna I thought we were gonna be late because we went to eat breakfast with Daddy-O, but we're actually early. Like not a lot early, but earlier than I thought. So here we go.
But we're
seeing
okay.
Book of Life.
But we're okay.
And
but we're
fine.
Cinema
movie. So. What the Book of Life was, but it was really good. It was like a love story, and I just went and got Costco gas. So I gotta get back because I have an appointment, and Kinsley can't feel the air. Do your kids complain about the air? They're always really hot. I have the air on full blast, and she can never wait for the air to get on to be cold enough. And then the window's down, and she doesn't like the window down because it's hot outside. And I have the air on, but it just takes a minute to get it cool in here.
You know, the last
she does not like to be hot.
I was a different kid.
Anyway, so we are getting back. I just scared her too when we got gas, but we'll just go in. It's a good one. But are you laughing back there or crying? You can't tell. Because I told y'all that. I gotta get straight back to do some haircuts and a color before gymnastics. And tomorrow is crazy at the salon. I've got a busy day from 10 till... I'm probably gonna be at the salon from 10 to 8 tomorrow. And it's gonna be busy all day. Phew. So... And she's upset because she wants to go with me, but I have to go work for a little bit and I'm going to go back, pick her back up. But anyways, we'll see y'all in a little bit. Guess what, guys? I'm back with Kenzo. I've been at the... Did mommy go to the hair salon? Was mommy at the hair salon?
Yeah.
Did you want to go with me?
Yeah.
But what?
Yeah.
Yeah, but you
stayed to stay home.
Yeah, because I had to work. So I had to go to work for a little bit, and that was great. And now we're at gymnastics again, so I'm excited to see if she learned anything extra at gymnastics camp last week. So she did all gymnastics all last week, so I'm hoping to see a little bit of improvement or things that she's learned today at gymnastics class. So let's go see guys.
The new where did it go?
Not a good dude.
What's
he been doing?
You don't remember anything?
You don't remember?
I think Kim's gonna like that though.
How's gymnastics? How was gymnastics?
Good.
Good?
I'm just stuck.
Yeah, Tom.
Duck. Duck.
What is it like now? I don't know why.
Daddy!
Mm-hmm.
Daddy!
Let's have
Mommy! Mommy! Mommy!
Help me, stop.
No, Claire, Sam.
We're not giving her that.
It's your prebalicious. Is
Patty and Lipsy.
Ow!
No!
Push me! Ugh. Ow!
Don't Mommy?
No.
What's going on? What's going on here?
Claire, push me. Watch out. Watch out. You gotta go fast, Mommy. Watch out.
Are you pushing sister?
Let's come get her. I'm gonna get you.
Yes, yes.
Mama, chill. Here we come.
Oh no.
Beep the horn.
Beep beep.
Oh.
Yep.
Push me. Push me hard.
Claire's turn.
Claire's turn.
Claire, get
off. Claire's turn. On your mark, set, go. Be careful with it. Look at her sticking legs up. Watch for this.
You mark. You set, go. Hang on tight.
Ducky. According to you. I need to go to the water.
Yeah.
I'm going my water.